level, which is just perfectly fine because we're all different and that's the way we're supposed to be. But those who work hard tend to grow more, and these are the ones who grew the most. In reading for fifth grade, Adriana Baimi. In fourth grade, Ava Eck. In third grade, Connor Purcell.
What's that thing mean there, baby? Connor puts him in, I can't think of the third
In second grade, Mia Silva. In first grade, Shashi Koyamani.
He's our neighbor.
In kindergarten, Gianna Palmer. Now moving to mathematics. And remember, this was who grew the most, that worked the hardest to grow the most. In math, fifth grade, Reed Owen. In fourth grade, Aiden Ewald. Third grade, Shakinya Koyamani. And in kindergarten, Mason Hansen. Thank you very much, you guys.
What?